The nursing student enters room 103 and finds Carolyn Smith sitting on the edge of her bed.
Oh my, I'm feeling dizzy today.